I need to have a sip. Wait, before we start, I say. Oh, perfecto.
Not bad.
Perfecto. Ciao, I'm Jess Altieri, and welcome to Sicily with Wine Channel TV. I'm so lucky to be joined today by the beautiful José.
Yes.
Great to see you. And we are in the barrique, the barrel room, here at Donnafugata. And it's such an honor to meet you finally. I've had your wines a lot of times. We just enjoyed a beautiful lunch, went to the vineyards, and now we get to see where the wine is made. And I want you to share, though, your wonderful legacy and history that you told me about, because it's such a great story and you have such a great passion behind your wine.
Well, family business is a great story in my case, of course. I'm the fifth generation, and my father was the fourth generation of this family working in Sicily in the wine, in the premium wines. And when my mother inherited the vineyard in the middle of Sicily, they decided to start a new style, a new philosophy of wine. They call it Donnafugata. And they call it Donnafugata because Donnafugata means escaping woman. And this escaping woman was my mother. She was running in front of her. She's always been running in front of her, looking at the future. So this was the purpose of this startup winery in 1983.
Wow. And now look where you've come. It's simply so lovely here. And not only is the wine amazing, but we need to talk about the labels on your wines. Talk to me about that. The artwork is amazing.
Gabriella, my mother, the escaping woman, always thought that label is the first step in the communication to the consumer.
She knew.
So she was focusing on designing, making, great appealing labels. So at the beginning it was our logo, this woman hair, this woman with the hair tossed in the wind.
Right.
And then this logo became women, mystery women, happy women, melancholic women. So different women, faces of women, giving a message, asking to the consumer, what kind of wine do you like? This is Sicily. Come to Sicily, drink this bottle. Yes. Sicily is sun, Sicily is light, Sicily is everything you can find in this label.
Oh yeah, I love the label, the Kabir, was it? Yeah.
Kabir speaks about a little volcanic island,
right,
which is called Pantelleria,
okay,
and is between Sicily and Africa.
Right.
And this is where we produce the sweet wines.
We love that today. Oh, so fantastic. We loved that. And I love this. Tell me about the wine we are sipping now.
Mille una notte.
That's what we're sipping. I love it.
Exactly. It's our top red wine. Mm-hmm. And mille una notte means 1001 night. And it is the name of the most important Oriental literature work of art. Mm-hmm. So Sicilia is between East and West.
Right.
Sicilia is Oriental, and my mother, when she tasted for the first time this wine from the barrique, said, Giacomo, talking to my father, Giacomo, but this wine is full of fairy tales. This wine is fabulous. This wine is 1001 night. And my father was looking to her because she's always so volcanic.
Right.
And he said, okay, Gabri, this is a wonderful name for this wine. You are right. But now think about the label of this wine because it's very important. And so she asked it a couple of days and she built this wonderful blue label.
It is
this
stunning.
Blue night label full of stars with this white palace telling about the story of the Donnafugata and the little palm trees and the little vines. Something that was, you know, the idea of Sicily between West and East, and especially a wine coming from Sicily and being able to tell and to give so many emotion.
I love that because everything that you do here has a meaning behind it, from the wine to the label, to carry on your rich legacy and your history, but you're keeping up with the times though too, such as social media we were talking about before. You were telling me it's all about listening, and I think that's so key. You have to talk about that.
Yes, it's very important for a winery today to listen to the consumer, to be really polite. Yeah. To be really polite. What we have been thinking in the past 3 or 4 years mm-hmm. is that we are not gonna buy a banner or buy an advertising page. It's really being polite, listening to the consumer, listening to how the consumer is moving from a lifestyle to another lifestyle, how the consumer is changing, I'll be vegan, I want to be vegetarian, I love meat. So we really need to know how people is going to live and so what kind of wine, but how our wines can be better appreciated right. by the consumer, because I don't think we're going to change our wines,
no.
but we want to tell the people how our wines are made, the passion we put in our wines, and so try to find the consumer that can better appreciate what we're doing.
And you said one more key word there, the lifestyle. That's what I see everywhere that we've gone. And besides the wine, I'm sure everyone knows you are an amazing singer.
Well, yes, because I love to sing my wines.
We listened to your music while enjoying your wines today. I wanted to know if there's any way we could hear you sing.
It's something special for a wine producer.
Yes.
No, but I can sing my wines. I usually taste the wine and listen into my mind the music that the wine is telling to me. So I try to find a perfect match
right.
that can give you a special emotion, a special experience, a multisensorial experience
oh, yeah.
of wine and music. So speaking about 1001 Night, I have a couple of songs.
What does it remind you of?
Okay, usually I dedicate this wine to my father.
Oh, okay.
Yes, because an older man, like my father is like an elegant wine.
Oh.
What is an elegant wine? Elegant wine is a wine that it has been in the barrique,
mm-hmm.
and the barrique has been making it smoother,
right.
no more angles, no more,
yes.
aggressivity, no, something very soft, smooth, very elegant, like an older man.
Oh,
he's
yes.
not more, youngish,
no.
nervous.
He's refined.
He's refined.
Yes.
So something award waiting for, something improved with age, like a vintage wine, growing mellow and fine as you let it reach the proper stage.
Brava! I wish we had a full audience here.
Why not?
You are
next
simply
time.
Amazing. Thank you so much. Such
Thank
an
you.
Honor to meet you and to be here today. For more information, make sure to visit winechanneltv.com. Until next time, I'm Jess reminding you that wine is just a conversation waiting to happen. Salute.
Thank you. Salute.